know if you can make Rel whole again. But whatever you're doing, this disturbance is growing stronger, resisting you. Don't let it stop you. Bring Rel home to the temple.
Is that where Rel is? Has the Veil preserved him in cryo sleep as the other Tenno were on Lua?
No. We didn't have that option.
In a transference loop. Don't give in to these delusions of void exposure. There is no man in the wall.
Don't say that.
They are here, the transference pieces. Track down these manifestations and capture them. Fighting this siphon. See if you can damage it. Tenno, you need to capture it.
Embarrassed. Talking and everyone looks at you.
Another. Don't let it escape. It's too strong for the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Excited. All the spider eggs are starting to hatch. Dad, why did the babies eat the mother?
All right, no more to be found here. Get to extraction.
Thank you. Operator, there is no evidence of any thing in the void. By my calculations, Rel has lost control of his transference. If we can gather these emotions, I hope he will be himself again. You will need kinetic siphons to trap Rel's emotions. Samaris will have some for sale in the relay.
How could Rel have lived this long without the long dream?
In a way, he didn't. He knew his mortality would undo his purpose, so he gave up his humanity forever. He committed his soul to the undying vessel.
His warframe.
Yes, he commanded we chain it within the depths of the sacred temple. An eternal vigil against the indifference.
And you believed him. You helped him do it.
Yes. After everything you've seen, wouldn't you?
Thank you.
siphon. Try and weaken it. Tenno, you need to capture it. The manifestation is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it.
Shy. Meeting someone new and can't say hello.
The manifestation is fighting the siphon. See if you can damage it. Tenno, you need to capture it.
Scared. You look around and Mama's not there.
For the siphon. Try and weaken it.
Tired. You run and run until you can't run anymore.
Blessed Tenno, Rel has returned to his sacred vessel. I will join him there at once. Please, come. For I fear I haven't got the strength to do what must be done next.
If Rel's been caught in a transference loop for this long, the psychological effects could have been catastrophic. This man in the wall, these delusions, symptoms of the void exposure all Tenno experienced. I hope that Paladino can find peace for Rel so this never happens again.
Our temple, our home, his tomb. Come, meet our guiding light. This is why you're here, Tenno. It is time for Holy Rel to rest. But I cannot bring myself to do it, to let him go. He's kept us, all of us, safe for so long. And it's time for you to carry on. Release him, Tenno. Destroy the chains that bind the harrowing vessel. He's earned his rest. You may enter here, but only as your true sacred form. Holy Rel, you have sacrificed enough. Pass on your burden and rest. Tenno, destroy the chains. Only your sacred power will damage them. Tenno, something's wrong. That's not Rel.
Let's have a little quiet. It's my turn to ask the questions.
Well, love, I told you. You can't pet her that hard. Be gentle or she'll bite. Are you okay, Rel?
I won't let you take me from me.
What have you done to Rel? From this. Destroy the chains!
How dare you laugh at him? You should be ashamed of yourselves! Don't look away! Look at him! He's not invisible!
Rap, tap, tap. You'll let me in, little piggy. Thank you.
I think you should wait with the other kids until they fix the ship. I love you, but you have to go. Go!
But the Inn kids don't care about the invisible outs. If you were alone in that drift, you'd need a friend. Even like me.
Sacred shadow and righteous blood. Blessed Rel, your aged vessel is dust and your chains are broken. Be free!
But the man in the wall, who will?
They will have to. All of them. They owe you this. We all do.
Yeah, I feel...
Go on, Rel. Which one?
This one, Mama. I feel tired.
Good, Rel. You're learning. Well, why don't you have a little rest then?
Okay. Okay. Mama.
Thank you.
With Rell at peace, we will rebuild in his honor. We will do what we've always done. Take the outcasts, the ones that don't fit in, and prepare them. Thank you to you and your great queen for setting Rell to rest. Take this offering. It's the thing of greatest value I can give you.
Ordis has been counting stars, Operator. All accounted for. If I may say, Operator, your chosen warframe suits you.
Ha, ha.
There is a large platoon of Grineer Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.